Hey guys, my name's Craig Petty and welcome to Beyond Stebbins. What we have in this project is we have taken the classic Cy Stebbins deck and we have taken it to an entirely new level. But here's the thing, I understand how we got the four kings. I understand how we got the four aces. Pick up the packet and deal. Because I don't understand how we ended up with the ace, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, jack, queen and king in order from a shuffled deck of cards.
Sacre bleu.
If you've performed with the Cy Stebbins deck before, or if you've never performed with the Cy Stebbins deck before, it doesn't matter, because in this project, you are going to be learning some absolutely killer commercial routines that are going to blow away every single audience that you show them to. But this is not the Cy Stebbins deck that you read about in all those books many, many years ago. No, we have incorporated something in this deck that allows routines possible that you could not even imagine. The stuff that you're going to learn in this project, you could not do with a normal deck set up in Stebbins. You have to use the deck that you get in Beyond Stebbins. But I'm not just going to bring it back the normal way, I'm gonna bring it back the magic way. I'm gonna bring it back face up in the middle of the deck. Not only face up in the middle of the deck, but face up in the middle of the deck at the number that you named. What was the number? Done. Watch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yay. Was your card the 10 of hearts?
Nice.
You're going to be learning some amazing routines. I want you to imagine for a second having somebody freely think of a number from 1 to 52, then have somebody else have a card selected in a very fair way, no force. Now I want you to imagine that with no sleight of hand at all, you can deal through the cards one at a time and show that there's only 51 cards in the deck and their card has gone. Now, imagine that with no sleight of hand, the spectator names their number and you deal down to that position and their card is reversed in the deck in the position that they name, no sleight of hand. You're going to be doing predictions. You're going to be doing mind reading. You're going to learn how to finish the whole thing off by having a shuffled deck of cards go into new deck order. If you've never performed with Cy Stebbins before, or you've performed for years and years and years, this is a project that you are going to want to own. And I promise you that when you learn the material in this, you are never going to leave home without your Beyond Stebbins deck. Guys, it's time to take your stacked deck work to the next level. It's time to take your Cy Stebbins routines to the next level. Join me as we go Beyond Stebbins.